I'm Alicia from AdultSpeechTherapy.co, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to complete inspiratory checking. So inspiratory checking is a technique to use when basically you run out of air. We would use this with patients who often exhibit dysarthria. So how do we complete inspiratory checking? So first, what we want to do is take a deep breath as big as you possibly can, filling up your lungs as much air as possible. Hold for a few seconds, then let out. Then complete that again, only taking in about 50%, like this. And then slowly let out. I'm going to complete that again. Again, only 50% of intake. And just as I slowly start to release or exhale air, I'll begin my sentences. Again. Hello, my name is Alicia. It is a nice day today. I am a speech therapist. Again, telling your patients to only take in 50% of what they would do at maximum intake. And as they slowly start to exhale, then they will begin to speak. You will then have them complete this exercise with other reading materials such as magazines, emails, even text messages. So good luck teaching your patients how to complete inspiratory checking. For everything else, including free PDFs, be sure to check out AdultSpeechTherapy.co.